crystallize your actions.
tested by the ancients.
Ha ha.
Dark energy, the Old One refuses to fall and unleashes a devastating energy blast that pushes the team back to the chamber's outer walls. As the apprentice fights to shield the team from it with his own magical energy, he exclaims that he can't hold it for long. As the team realizes they may not be able to defeat this evil incarnate, the apprentice's magical shield begins to buckle and crack under the incredible onslaught of dark energy. Just when all is lost, a runic circle reinforces the apprentice's shield and deflects the ray of darkness. The apprentice wonders just who could deflect such power from a distance and turns to see none other than his father, the Grand Magus, and the other legendary heroes. Together with the Knight, Elven Ranger, and Chi Master, the newly revitalized heroes leap into the fray. Fighting alongside each other, the two generations of legendary heroes together unleash brutal punishment on the Old One. Under this unrelenting assault, its physical form begins to fracture and finally explodes into a thousand pieces. As the resident of this crystal prison is no more, the astral environment itself begins to collapse, and the champions make a hasty retreat back into the portal that connects to Etheria. Arriving safely back on familiar ground, the family is happily reunited and at peace once more, thanks to the bravery and strength of the young heroes. Together, the two generations of champions pause to view gathering storm clouds in the distance, pulsing with dark energy. The legendary heroes of old proclaim to their kin that as this crystal prison has been shattered, so others are weakening. Generations of heroes from all across the lands must now join in this call to arms, for the true battle for Etheria has just begun.